Now that I have my arrow cards, my command cards in order, I'm going to come down to my remote control. The first thing I need to do is clear or hit the trash button, the third button from the left at the bottom. And then I'm going to add my new code, which is an up arrow, you can hear the clicks, and now a right arrow. Now I'm ready to transmit it. So I am just going to hold my remote control. I'm going to point it at the Botley and I'm going to push the transmit button.